Look at a documentary about Dolly Parton's Imagination Library.
You better get to living, giving, don't forget.
Dolly Parton is a symbol of how you can have a great combination of talent, worldwide recognition, but also give back and give to.
It's called The Library That Dolly Built. A group of UT students and a professor made the film. It will be shown in about 300 theaters nationwide on April 2nd. The documentary includes interviews with Dolly, book authors, and others. We have details about its release right now at WBIR.com.